about entering the field is the 2016 Auburn University Marching Band. In recognition of our institution's capital campaign, because this is Auburn, the Auburn University Marching Band's 2016 halftime shows will each highlight an Auburn characteristic or initiative that is important to the Auburn family. This week, we partnered with the Auburn Aerospace Engineering Department and NASA to show you that Auburn is progressive. With an array of space-themed music and imagery, we spotlight Auburn University's vast contributions to NASA and the space race. The Auburn University Marching Band proudly presents The Final Frontier.
It's amazing to think that humanity has only been reaching out into the final frontier for just over 50 years. Ever to conquer the challenge of spaceflight, many brilliant engineers and courageous astronauts have led us to where we are today. And we're proud that Auburn University has made its mark from the very start. Auburn graduates Brooks Moore and Julia Davidson worked as engineers early on to help build our space program and to develop technology to launch America's first satellite and first astronaut. Since then, six astronauts have flown the War Eagle Spirit from the surface of our planet.
It's my pleasure to introduce to you two sons of Auburn, Captain T.K. Mattingly and Colonel Hank Hartsfield.
From the very beginning, Auburn men and women have been a part of humanity's journey to the stars. Today, we celebrate their achievements and their unwavering spirit for exploration and discovery. A spirit that forged new paths for the future. A spirit that pointed them to the stars and said, let's go. A spirit that is not afraid. Auburn shuttle missions to help you build the International Space Station and then landing a rover on Mars. Humanity has come so very far in our travels to the stars, but we won't rest as our sights are already set on the future. With a new space launch system already far along in development, we're ready for the next steps of human space exploration. And Auburn is part of that plan, as we continue to give future engineers and astronauts the knowledge to work wisely and to train their minds and hands to work skillfully for when they travel out into the final frontier. And with Auburn alum Todd May as the new director of the Marshall Space Flight Center, we know things are in good hands. Whether our destination is Mars, asteroid, or even places unknown, the countdown is on.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
The countdown clock will resume on my mark.
Director of Doug Rosner. Announcer is Ben Jim Jackson. Enjoy the rest of the night. Corey.